Three, two. Welcome to the Glue and caPri musical motivational movement. I hope you're ready for a little GLUEtivation for your soul. But before I read to you Until Today by Iyanyla, Vanzant, let me press play on this broken iPhone that still allows me to do some things that I need to do. Tevin Campbell's always in my heart. Because that's where you are, social media. You're always in my heart.
Forgive me.
Go down, like turn the volume down. Tevin just keep it coming. That's a glue shout out there to Tevin Campbell. I swear back in the day that boy had me moving and grooving, but now I appreciate him and my pinky toe for allowing me to be glueing. Once again, welcome to the Glue and caPri Musical Motivational Movement. Now let me give you your GLUEtivation for your soul from Iyanyla, Vanzant until today. February 2nd, I will know love when I realize I have the power to call a thing that is not as if it is so that it will be. Today is a very special day for you. Today you are having a naming ceremony. Today you are going to step into your true identity. You see, your name is your nature. What you are called is a reminder to your spirit of what you have come to life to do. As of this day, your name is Beloved. That's right, you are now known as Beloved of Life. The entire world must know that you are God's beloved child. You are the heart of God's heart. You are the one that God is depending on to express goodness and godness on the face of the earth. So you see, this is more than just a name. It is a command to you from God. Beloved. Beloved in everything you think, because your thoughts express the core of your identity. Beloved each time you open your mouth, because you have the naming power. Beloved in everything you do, because that is your nature. Beloved when you are tired and weary. Beloved to those who feel rejected and abandoned. Beloved in the midst of anger and hatred. Beloved when everything else you have tried seems to fail. Beloved because no matter what is going on, love is the one thing every soul needs. In other words, they need you. Beloved. Beloved when you think you have made a mistake that cannot or will not be forgiven. Beloved when you suffer material loss or experience material gain. Beloved when you are afraid that who you are is not enough. Beloved when those who have trusted you seem to be abandoning you. Beloved when those you have trusted seem to be abandoning you. Beloved when you are falsely accused. Beloved when the world does not give you the credit you think you deserve. Beloved because everything else fails, the power in the name of love will lift you up. Beloved because when everything fails, the power in the name of love will lift you up. Until today, you may have been known by a name that is less than your true expression of your identity. Just for today, try on a new name. Be the love that God created you to be, to know, to experience, and express. Today I am devoted to being the love that is my true nature and identity. That's Glue and caPri, baby. Be you, be great. Start your upward movement today, for tomorrow isn't promised. And please go out there and get yourselves tested for HIV/AIDS. And know that God loves unconditionally everyone. And it's our job here at the Glue and caPri Musical Motivational Movement to give love unto everyone. That's Glue and caPri, baby. Enjoy this song by Millie Jackson. It's a thing. Because sometimes things in life, we just have to call it a thing. Because it's keeping us from becoming our true glue thing. That's caPri, baby. Yeah, I took it old school back to Millie Jackson. I ain't playing with y'all. Because this is a glue thing. A glue and caPri thing.
Everybody tells you that it's Now you swear it's a smash, but it's a bang.
Y'all can tell I ain't nothing but a fool, but I appreciate you for riding my ride with me. Be great. Start your upper movement today and don't take yourself and life so serious, because it's just a thing. That's glue, baby. Actually, that's glue and caPri, baby. Take care of yourself, social media.